Hello. Right, I just thought I could do this video. Don't know why I'm doing it. But just basically a video of my comfort zone. I don't know why, just like it's a bit of the moment really. So in this video I'm gonna show you. I just got into this comfort zone, I just wanna show you really. I just got a message. Well, number one, I like to have my phone here. Whenever I get a message, I can just normally off my girlfriend. She says woo. Have my phone nearby. Just so whenever I get texts, I'm right there to text back. I've got my computer, my editing program, current one. I've got my glass of coke, my timer, my eggy thing. My sonic screwdriver, my Converse clock, a new edition, three penguins and a bowl of strawberries. Penguins and strawberries are a good mix, just so you know. There's my stand for this camera, there's the digital camera, my wallet, the camera I have to develop tomorrow, my phone case, remote, a laptop with a script on it. Yes. And here some little notes on the party. Well, actually Ryan's notes, because that's Ryan's handwriting and mine's doodles. My keyboard goes without saying. Now I've got over here, I've got pictures to look up at, some stuff, drawing from block 50, my tour badge, my calendar, my light, my peacocks and pencils, atomic modulator. Got quite a lot. But yeah, I don't know why I showed you this, but look. I just thought I've got into my comfort zone, and well, this is it. It's about my dinner time now. I'm normally around 10, like. Editing if I have the time, because I know you might think that editing is boring, what the hell, why do you want to do editing all the time? But it's not the editing, it's just compilation, whatever, compiling them together, if that was the right word, and making a work of art of memories, out of memories. Nice looking through the clips again, reliving. That's why I'm not doing vlogs, because you can just revisit your past. It's great as well, because in this vlog I'm editing now, me and my girlfriend aren't going out yet. It's weird. It's very weird, especially because I'm yeah, behind our blogs. But yeah, it's strange and fun. I'm at blog 39 on Old Fox. It's just brilliant. Reliving all these things. Got some pictures there, like me and John, me and Ryan, and me and Tony. I've had those up for ages, actually. And behind that wall, I have my stuff. Big wall. Big and cool, that and TV and stuff. And there's my. Frame of film. And there's my favourite doctor. Above my bed. Comment on that. my bed itself. There's a script over there in its folder. I'm going to do a read through soon, hopefully. I don't know why I did this video. I know I've said it 3 times already, but I just thought you could see my life. It's pretty boring, isn't it? No, it's what I'm doing. I love doing my blogs, I love doing my episodes, I love writing. That's what I'm doing. And I just want to show you that everything has a meaning. I just realised that just now. Everything has a meaning or a reference. You always hear me doing these references in blogs, that's just because I'm looking at my past whilst I'm recording something that will be my past in the future. You might need to play that again to follow that. But yeah, everything does. That timer reminds me of Spain. That egg. Well, me and my girlfriend have that same egg. So, it's a symbolic thing. The Converse. Purple Converse. I like purple Converse. There's just there, if you can see that, that's my TARDIS key. Because I'm a TARDIS. Sorry about that. Just wondering if she made that one better. Yeah, there's my girlfriend. Loved to bits. Yeah. Talk to my wonderful girlfriend. I've got my coke, got my strawberries, got my penguins, got my cereal, got my laptop, got my editing, looking in the past. This is my comfort zone. Peaceful it is just doing this. Anyway, I've been talking for nearly 10 minutes now, so I'm not going to go to 15 now. YouTube's extended it. But yeah. Just wanted to show you my comfort zone. My little world. Talk to the other YouTubers.